this room, I remember, but I remember we went in it when I was a kid.
What, in it?
Yeah, you actually got to go in and around and look at stuff. Unless they had it open for the tour guides. Oh yeah, it does move.
It does?
Yeah, probably the only thing in here you can actually
touch.
Phone
was in there.
And I think that right there is the
hidden room.
Yeah.
You can see the door though.
Now, when I was here as a kid, they wouldn't let you go into there, but we were definitely in this room. And I remember a phonograph being out here somewhere. And oh well, they got rid of it, I believe. The old taxidermy eagle. Is that an eagle? Oh wow, they're in a little like telephone room. That is cool and beyond. See if I can close in on that. How would you like to have your own little room for telephone? That's pretty sweet. Close the door, nobody bother you. That's pretty. Not really religious, but that's cool. It'd be a nice little writing desk. Breakfast by banking. The balcony to look over.
Is that bear?
You can hear the old fashioned music being played on that, on the table. Babe. Sorry, everyone. Be where they had their meals. Down to the hall. And this is why I like antiques here.
Yeah.
Places like this. I remember this room. this room. Sort of.
The old fridge.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, icebox.